settings. It's already off. And welcome to another live edition at Corey Vansu's 321, aka XXX's XX. These are my friends right now that are speaking in the background. Don't mind them. I told them it was okay for them to speak their mind. Please enjoy me playing Stars right now. I know it is held in my realm and it's not Battlefield 5, ladies and gentlemen, but this is another game I like to play a lot too. I will show you how to play it properly, speak through it to you properly. Hopefully, I am a little in. So, hopefully, I do well. I am Darth Vader in this round, so hope you guys enjoy to watch. Please enjoy.
Executing dramatic introduction.
It doesn't mean you guys have to stop talking. They already know you're there.
All competing in an epic battle for the ages.
Your efforts are useless.
I know what you're planning.
You sought me.
There is no death. There is force.
Your purpose is complete.
Fuck! Pretty hard to take four Jedis on, though. That was crazy. Excuse my language, you guys. Mine.
Oh, shit, man. I'm gonna fuck up.
Creepy and walk slow with Darth Vader.
You're an affront to everything the Jedi stand for. Evil will always find a master, won't
it? I'm fighting Obi-Wan. Come on! Fuck! Young Obi-Wan, like the original, when Anakin Skywalker was in fighting him in Episode 3. I'm the next target.
She is not a Jedi, but the girl is powerful.
Target spotted.
Language. Yeah, I know online. I'm sorry, you guys, online. I don't usually swear, you know that.
My team's not through yet.
And I think Master Windu thought you weren't ready for this.
A terrible loss for the Dark Side.
Bitch. Fucking Rey came in there with the mind manipulation and fucking fucked everything up. She is still the strongest fucking Jedi on the game. Like, stronger than Yoda.
That'll see what the fuck.
Darkseid will shield you forever. You won't get away this time, Count.
My patience. No escape.
Now, Count, no magic will set the traps.
Won't be
day, I was fucking them up, and then he had to get his buddies to come and help.
You stand against me.
What's your game? You can. It's called a cheat. Just like you can in Red Dead 2. Fucking have everything you want.
Skywalker belongs to me. Grateful for my
mother. Yeah, I know the cheats. I have all the cheats. Oh, it's good. It's Yoda.
Your weapons betrayed.
Consider this a lesson.
Opponent on. Yoda's dead. I got Yoda?
Where is your command?
Ray and fucking Luke got me. Motherfucker, man. You know when you guys watch Star Wars, could you imagine how much real life fencing they did? You guys know what fencing is? Fencing is a real life art of fighting with swords. Fencing is fighting with swords. Holy, that was an epic battle, man, right there. I was fighting Luke. Luke didn't win. I didn't win. And Darth Vader. I got 4th place overall score in that round. That's really good. That's hard to do in this game. Oh, that'd be why I was number one on my team. That's sad to know. So I noticed you guys are quiet now because I went live. Does that bother you guys or what?
I didn't realize my mic was on mute this whole time. Nigga, I just got fucked up. Can you pick me up?
Pick you up. Stop being such a pussy then. That's my pick me up.
Anything, I'm being incredibly brave.
What is brave? What is it being a hero? I was was told I was a hero when I saved a fucking 14-year-old girl's life when I fucking got my head bashed in with a baseball bat.
Well,
touched my own brains.
Yeah, for what?
Because she was getting fucking gang raped and getting killed. I stopped that from happening. That was over 20 years ago. And I'm paying for it.
Oh, what part was it? Was it when he threw me across the screen? Or when he one-shot KO'd me?
I one-shot KO'd you and your... Burn! What? Like I said, this is a rated X live stream right now on YouTube.
I'm already on the throne. It's all back with it.
No Dutch, no love.
You know I'm doing my stuff for that. And then you fucking kill me.
Oh, muffin. You need a tissue for your issue.
I didn't even know what I'm doing. You know, one of those things you have to unlock before. Okay. Oh.
What? I can't hear you. All I heard was crying. Oh, what?
I must have heard Yamcha.
Oh, that was you, wasn't it?
You started with energy drink?
Oh, he likes to beat the meat, though. That's the thing, right? This is the thing. Beat the meat. Target detected.
I don't like
this. It's all sweet. Oh, yeah, I'm the bad guy.
Yeah, this is hell of a rich life.
Not on my end. Must be on yours. On the next target. That's right.
I feel like you've been fighting a lot of people.
Your hope has blinded you. Identifying
target. Oh shit! Oh shit! Let me pray. Go on, let the chicken come down. They are kicking up.
Yeah! I might have fell to my death, but I killed the other fucking player that had the fucking shit on them, too. Yeah, that's right. That's how I feel. That's what fucking dirt said. Level 40. What? What in your blood? It is max level 40.
Oh, shit!
You cannot flee.
Oh wow, I can down like a millimeter.
A cheat on Star Wars. I got this big ram right now. choke her to death like it was nothing.
Fall. You will submit and die.
She used that fucking mind trick on me again. Oh, fuck! Well, anyways, ladies and gentlemen, well, thank you for watching me on live. Corey Vents 3-2-1. Don't forget to hit that like button. Smash that fucking share button. Don't forget to tell your friends to share it around so other people can watch other gaming people and learn from other gaming people so it can be a big community. Please enjoy and do not say much more. It is a rated X game, so that's it.
Take him!
Your purpose. Their forces are mustered elsewhere.
Four times.
I can't do anything after I go.
I leveled up four times that round. I think, anyways. I didn't make it in the top five. Made a skill point, that's good. You know what I'm talking about. Skill points for Star Wars. Right? Yeah. What did I do? 7 and 4 as Darth Vader. I'm going back to the main venue. I need to upgrade. How's your flying skills on Star Wars? No? I'm an ace. I'm literally an ace. Just like in Battlefield 4. And I have my older brother as a witness to see it. I wish I would have recorded that. But I made 50 knife kills in 30 seconds. Because that's how small the level is. And you know Battlefield. If you're a true Battlefield fan. And my brother was freaking right the fuck out. He was like, I can't believe you're fucking doing this. I was like, neither do I. It was just one of those things. I'd like luck of the straw. You play enough, you just do it, man. Just do it. Do it. Do it.
Oh, what the shit was that?
Anyways, thanks for being live, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed that little video stream of me playing Star Wars. Please do not forget to hit this share button and smash that like button. And I hope to see you guys around enough.